Welcome back. Well, I got to say right now, I am one of the most jealous people here on the peninsula right now because I wish I could be in Trey's shoes right now. The blue gold game's going on, and I wish I was up there watching it, but I tell you what, it's got to be a good one.
Obviously, I mean, we're sitting here indoors. He's out there on a football field that must be beautiful weather as well. I've been here for 6 months, and I still have yet to see a football game, but I know that Trey is out there holding it down for 47 ABC Sports. As Spencer mentioned, our very own Trayvon Miles is standing by with the latest from the University of Delaware. Trey.
Thanks, guys. We are here live at Tubby Raymond Field on the campus of the University of Delaware for the 60th annual DFRC Blue Gold All-Star Game. Now, I can't even tell you how many player All-State selections are on the field at one time. So many great athletes participated in such a great event. Now, before we get into the football side of things, guys, I want to share down a little rundown with you of what the DFRC is and what it is they do. Founded way back in 1956 by Bob Carpenter and Jim Williams, two sports legends in the state of Delaware, also happen to be parents of children with intellectual disabilities. These two guys, great guys, got together, thought of what could they do to kind of raise money for Delawareans with disabilities, got up and said, hey, we'll make a football game out of it. Who doesn't like football? Come out here. We got the best players in the state. We got over 7,000 fans here right now to watch upstate battle downstate. It is a great game going on. And with me right now, I have one of the gold coaches. You might know him, friend of the program, Laurel's head coach, Coach Glenn Phillips. Thanks for joining me right now, Coach. Coach, first of all, how's this week been? You were the head coach last year. How's this week been? How have the players reacted to kind of being up here and kind of the training camp feel?
The players act great. They get signed off by their head coach, AD, and building principal. These kids, they start in January with their buddy program, and they're all state players. They're the best of the best. We just tell them what we need to do. They do it. I mean, we don't have the freshmen and sophomores getting all of our stuff in. We had our playbook in by Tuesday, and we were ready to go Wednesday.
That's right, Coach. On a football standpoint, how competitive have these guys been at practice here?
Sunday when we started practice up until Wednesday after our scrimmage, it gets competitive.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of knockdown, drag out. We had to go with uppers a little bit just to make sure we saved our bodies for tonight. But at the end of the day, they're football players and we're going to be competitive.
All right, Coach. Now, we've seen a little parody going on here. When I was at your scrimmage on Wednesday, I saw your running back, Reggie Green, with a Wildcat sticker on the front of his helmet. I saw Del Mar quarterback, Shane Leatherberry, with the Bulldog sticker on his helmet. Coach, first of all, do you like that? And second of all, they told me the rivalry is squash. It's just, I don't believe that.
It's all about the DFRC Blue Gold thing, and it's something that the kids do have fun with. Me and Dave Hearn talked about it before we come up. As long as my Bulldog was on his Wildcat helmet, I'll put a Wildcat on my helmet. It's all in the love of the game.
So it's safe to say those helmet stickers will be coming off your helmet after this game?
They'll be off for a headache 96.
All right, last but not least, what has the week meant to the buddies and the guys you met up in January? That's what it's all about.
It's a great cause. I got to play in the game in 99, and I still keep in contact with my buddy through a telephone call or in the local Little League park. It's a great thing. That we're doing. It's a great thing that these high school athletes get to see that they are benefited from what they get to do on a Friday night. And these kids, it's a tremendous thing, and I hope to see more of this in my future.
Thanks, Coach. Thanks for joining us. Guys, what a great cause we said going out here. Score still 0-0 right now. I think the gold team just got a big key interception or fumble return. Anything that just happened right now. So much action going on. Have highlights tonight. Kick it back to the studio for you guys. Take it back.
Oh, my goodness. Glenn looks like he is having a blast right now. I'm jealous of Trey, like I said. Like Trey said, we're going to have highlights of those games later tonight. I can't wait to see it. It looks like it's a great game going on.
Oh, my gosh. I know. But it is time for another commercial break, but when we come back, the excitement here is just going to continue. We are bringing you a brand new segment. If you're a golfer or you just want to learn, don't worry. Your 47 ABC Sports team is here to help. Find out more when we return in 90 seconds.
I'm Casey Ross. I'm the Bennett Center fielder, and you're watching Delmarva Sports Insider.